New procedures for future permanent residents announced. In this video update, we will talk about the new program guide, which was published by Quebec Immigration Department. Canada's Francophone province of Quebec has published a new guide containing details about the procedures prospective permanent residents need to take under each immigration program. Please support us. Press the subscribe button now and hit the bell icon to get the notification of our video updates. Did you know? You can help us bring you the best, up-to-date, and most reliable information from Immigration Refugees and Citizenship Canada by supporting us on patreon.com with just £1 a month, link mentioned below. Program. Published in French on the website of the province's Immigration Department, the Ministère de l'Immigration, de la Francisation et de l'Intégration, is simply titled the Guide des Procédures d'Immigration, the Immigration Procedures Guide. Ayan Method, Immigration Department spokesperson, wrote in French in an email stating that, on the 2nd of August 2018, their original OGPI was removed from the MIFI website. She also mentioned that the older version contained old regulations for immigration to Quebec regulations for the selection of foreign nationals and did not consist of the legal framework that has come into effect, which is Quebec Immigration Act and regulations for immigration to Quebec. One of the topics of the new guide is the controversial values test for new immigrants. In mid-2019, the ruling coalition Avenir Quebec Party used its majority in the National Assembly to ram through Bill 9, a reform immigration bill that imposed on new arrivals a values test. It came into effect in January last year. The new guide has instructed the foreign nationals and their family members who are over 18 years old to demonstrate that they are aware of the democratic values and Quebec values mentioned in the Quebec Charter of Human Rights and Freedoms, the Charte des droits et libertés de la personne, unless prevented from doing so by a medical condition. ARIMA portal for online applications. To speed up the application process, a new online portal called ARIMA came into existence in June 2019, which is also mentioned in the new Immigration Procedures Guide. Last year, in February, ARIMA was launched to find potential immigrants to fill labor markets. While announcing the launch of the new portal, the Quebec's Minister of Immigration, Diversity and Inclusion Simon Jolin Barrett said that this portal would assist in achieving the labour market's needs. Furthermore, he said that because of less immigrants settling here, the markets suffer a lot. He also mentioned that they are taking steps to ensure that immigrants who plan to settle here will get a chance to participate fully in Quebec society. He also mentioned that immigration is one of their priorities, and they are taking measures to boost it. According to former president of the Montreal Chamber of Commerce, Michel LeBlanc, the new system will bring better results to the province. Initially, the ARIMA system was used to submit profiles to the Quebec Expression of Interest system, but now it can be used for applications, supporting documents, and to pay required fees. After the second wave of pandemic, which has greatly affected Quebec, the portal system has expanded and included Quebec Experience Program applications. Last month, Quebec has stopped accepting hard copies for PQ applications. All applications must be submitted electronically through ARIMA. This is the end of today's video update. If you found this video useful, please hit the like button and press the subscribe button so you don't miss any updates. Thanks for watching today's video update.